I picked Georgia by 4. I guess I forgot the 1 at the end of that. I forgot a digit. I didn't expect that. If you had told me Georgia was going to blow out Tennessee, I wouldn't have disagreed with that idea, and I wouldn't have been surprised to find out that was going to happen at all. Georgia's the better football team, but Tennessee right now is an awful football team, and I can't tell you what Tennessee does well as a team. And Georgia's a really good team.